We are in the historic Teachout building here in East Village, and there goes the counterweight. Here it comes. It's birdcaged. So we'll head down to the basement. It's the basement. Up to 5. And here we go. Here's 5. And we're going down to 1. You can see I'm betting this was originally an Otis. So that's what it seems like. Well, here we are. And here's 1. Did it go anywhere? Send it up to 5 and watch it go. Here it goes. And that's gonna be it.